the moment I clapped eyes on you. What could be more reasonable than to marry you?
We'd kill each other.
Nonsense.
Neither of us can keep our temper.
I can, unless provoked.
We're both stupidly stubborn, especially you. We'd only quarrel.
I wouldn't.
You can't even propose without quarreling.
Give you every luxury you've ever been denied. You won't have to write unless you want to. Grandfather wants me to learn the business in England. Can't you see us bashing around London?
What? Oh, Teddy, I'm not fashionable enough for London. Need someone who's elegant and refined.
I want